Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Will, and we are back with some more Cuphead today. And we are going to be trying to take on the dragon once again. And seeing how that goes. Last time we... Wow, we are... did not realize the percentage was so high. Last time we were trying to take on the dragon for a majority of the stream. I did watch some videos on seeing how to take him down. I feel like a buffoon. And not realizing... using this blob apparently is the way to go for this, because I was complaining how the top row of platforms are kind of useless. No, they're super useful if you're using this specific gun. And it's like, ah, of course, the one gun I do not like using, and I just like completely put it out of my mind. So we are going to be trying this, seeing how we go. I don't use this gun that often, so it might take me a few runs to get used to it, but hopefully, we will not spend majority of this stream playing this guy. Oh, no. Nope. Dang it. Timing for that was way off for me. Plus, this thing does, I think, the most damage. I'm not 100% on that. I know it does a lot of damage. Dang it. Alright. Just need to get used to... again. There we go. Yeah, way easier to dodge all those flames, do all that biz. This is still gonna be the hardest part of the game. Dang it. Oof, okay. I was hoping that platform would just be like slightly high enough. But yeah, all right. That felt really good going through there like that. Especially that mid-level with the fire boys.
A great slam and then stop. Now go!
Oh, duh, what am I? Yeah, apparently, since it's like super, ooh, super easy to hit this guy, like using this gun is the best, because it's like you can't really miss. It's like really hard to miss. Ooh. Oh, we already. Right. Damn, that was a couple of them in a row. There we go, already got him. God, yeah, this is way effective. I feel so shitty that I did not think of this last time. Damn it! Those fireballs are a total butt. Dang it! I shouldn't have turned back. I tried to like correct myself when I was jumping so that I'd be facing him when I landed. Shouldn't have done that. Should've just kept going forward. Nope. Oof, I jumped too early on that one. Dang it! Ooh. Double meatball. I don't think so, buddy. Ah! Dang it. Ran out of platform on that one. Oh my god, that level is so much easier! I hate myself for not thinking of this. Dang it. Too close. Dang it! Totally missed it. Okay, that one was on me.
A great plan.
Dang it! Again, that one was my fault. It feels like he has to get out the double meatballs before he goes to the next phase. Damn it. It just always feels too close. Ah! Dang it. And missing platforms does not help. God damn it! I can't tell if it is alternating heads when it's shooting fire. It just felt like the top head was shooting, just shot three times in a row.
A great climb.
Is it like whatever platform set you're on, they'll just like keep firing from that? Nope. Damn. That one was me again. I keep doing that. At some point in the first phase, I always end up falling for some reason. I have shit perception. Nope. Oh, terrible timing on that one. Damn it! I'm just trying to focus on dodging these boys. Oh my god, there we go. Yeah, I just needed to take that last round slow. Fuck this dragon. Oh my god. 12 minutes. Booyah, that's all it took. We did zero parries. Wait, what could we parry in that? I'm trying to think. We couldn't parry the tail, any of the meatballs. I don't think that we could parry any of the fireballs. What could we parry in that? It fucked world? Alright, we got it. To check our list, we are all good on world 2. And all we need to do is the honeybee in world 3. I'm gonna check something real quick. Let's see how this goes. We're just gonna feel it out for a little bit. I wonder if the lava gun, if you shoot it upwards. Okay, it does fall back down on you. That's good. Oh god. Damn it. Oh my god, I'm so butts. That was terrible. Good day for a well battle. Now go. Damn it. There's always some missing platforms. Oh god. Damn it. Not the Triangle of Doom! Alright, once again, it's the platforms. It's just like, trying to focus on that one extra thing I hate so much. Not really doing any damage here. Oh wow, went straight to that phase. No. Alright, I don't think I've seen this one before. Oh, I have definitely not seen this one before. Holy hell. It's Okay, so apparently playing with Sawblade hands. Alright. Honestly, we weren't that bad. I think we were just starting that phase and we already got a nice distance into it. Damn it. Sad ass worker bees. Why must you be such a butthole in this game? There's no way I was getting past both of those. All right.
This match will get red hot. And begin.
Damn it. Tried to jump up and parry. That wasn't happening. You go over to that side and like, you just didn't move over far enough, so your next move is move that slight inch over more. God damn you! I was drawn to the triangle more than it was to the platform. I'm like, that was a mistake.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up.
Damn it. Worker bee. I'm just not getting any good shots! God damn. Mm. Fuck. God, I am so shit at that opening area. I know I should probably switch a gun. The lob gun doesn't seem to be doing that great on that level. I think I'll just do, here. Free time. I'm thinking. Five percent, 10%. So, yeah, I'm thinking that. Boomerang gun is good, especially when we're running up at that final section, it looked like. When it turned into a plane, that would be super useful. Instead of me having to point down, knowing me, I'd keep falling through the goddamn platforms. Go already. Oh, The triangle always just feels so awkward trying to dodge. The balls, those are usually on me because I kind of screw myself out of it. We were barely okay. Almost made it to the next section. When's the old ball and chain? That one's very awkward for me to try to get around. Triangle of Great Doom keeps getting me.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Damn it, I keep fucking up on that first one. God, this one's just so awkward. Nope. Shit. Thought I could hit a platform underneath me. Ah, goddamn. Whoa, we got way into that final phase. All right. Yeah, that's just one of those moments where it's like, you can't... Maybe if I tried to drop down. Again, dropping down is just something that I'm just not used to thinking about doing.
Thank you.
Damn it. Again? It's just like, on the same axis. Trying to figure out. Before, when I did this level, I'd just like boost through it by using invincibility. I don't know if I should swap back to that or what. God damn! Ah, fudge. Figure out.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Again, it wouldn't be that hard to dodge if it was just, like, fixed platforms, but since they're always moving, it's, like, always moving slightly in range every time. Fudgy buddy. To do a short jump. Oh my god, I got so lucky on that one. The plane? It is, alright. I don't think I can shoot my alt down, can I? Flying fists! Did not know this was a thing. Ah! Oh my god, okay. So her whole body pivots on that. I thought she might have been locked into place when she's in plane mode. And it's just her arms that move, but no, it's the whole body that moves. Good to know. Fuck off, dude. All the way to the corners. To the wall. Damn. Maybe I should put the lob back on. And use that for when she turns into a plane. So it just always drops down on her. Get fucked! Oh my god! B, alright. This is still not as hard as the dragon one was. Mm. All right, there we go. Okay, we got into that one. Pretty good. Fists of Fury, lady! God damn!
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Ah, damn it. You're just like right in the way, so you couldn't really move that well around them. Fuck. I got super lucky because the platforms were perfectly lined up last time.
Now go.
And I immediately do that at the next one. Ah, alright, we're getting this. Just, platforms just keep on shifting upwards or downwards while everything shifts upwards. Just not my fucking jam. God.
Good day for us. Well battled. Now go.
God, fuckface, damn it. Of course it's in the section where there's a huge void. Sans any fucking platforms beside me or below me. Nope. Try to sneak past it. Oh my god, I got lucky on that one. And this bee just keeps on throwing out triangles at us. God damn! Thank you. No! Fuck. I keep doing that too. I keep falling off the sides of some of the platforms. When I'm just trying to like reposition myself rather than actually move on to the next platform. Fuck.
Here's a real high class bout. You're up.
Honestly, I know I'm having problems with this one, but it still doesn't feel like I'm having as much problems as with the dragon. Despite what it may seem. Despite me constantly missing the platforms I'm trying to jump on. Ah, of course you get pulled up right when I'm doing the thing. No! Again! I'm trying to point up and I end up... Okay, I need to use the D-pad instead of the thumbstick. Because I keep on accidentally, like, pointing up, but at a slight angle, so I keep running. That has to be, like, my issue. I have to switch it. Fuck my life.
A great slam and then some. And begin!
Nope.
A brawl is surely brutal.
Just couldn't take out that guy in time. Nope. There we go. All right, got that one. Fuck. I do not understand. I just am not synced up with the spacing of these fucking platforms. I somehow can thread the needle of falling off of them every time. It's ridiculously impressive. Fuck my face off.
Here's a real high class belt.
Wait, what? What? Oh my, it had me dash in the wrong direction?
Oh!
Yeah, this is probably way better on this round. I don't know why I was not using this before. Oh, thank God, this, that one. Okay, how to dodge the flying fists? Oh my God. Oh, they're heat-seeking, aren't they? I wasn't sure if they were just going at, like, spiral angles, or if they were a literal, like, seeking you out. It looks like they're deliberately trying to fist you. Nope. Dang it. I tried to land on the platform and then jump right after. Wasn't having it.
You're gonna have a bad time.
Oh, hot. No! Fucking hell! So many times, they're just not giving me any platforms, a platform on. Okay, that one was on me. Yeah. Okay, I'm starting to feel a bit better. It's just gonna be a slow burn on this one. Oh my God! I keep fucking falling off the edge of the platform! Oh my God. Get fucked, world. Alright, there we go. Fuck me. It's gonna be the triangle of doom. How I can consistently miss platforms. It's fantastic. Oh my God. Thank Christ. There's like... Is there only two? It feels like there's only two platform levels in this game. This B1 and the Dragon one. Because God, I would... If every level was like this, I would not play this game. Thank you. Nope. Fuck. The ball.
A great slam and then some. You're up.
There we go, that was pretty smooth. He said seen his doom before him. Nope, shit timing. Death triangle. Fuck. I love how it can just hit angles where it just like takes out so many platforms as a possibility to go to. No. I haven't figured out what the tell is yet for which arm is going to be the saw. I think I might have heard it a little bit more in my left ear than I did my right ear that time. So maybe that's what the tell is. Nothing's worse when it's like the final level is like kind of hard to deal with, or the final phase. But like you just don't get there consistently enough to where like you can fully like break it down and understand what's going on there and how to like read it properly. It's like my man. Oh my god, I don't know how I got through that one. There we go. Yeah, that's not happening. God damn it! Can any of these be parryable? For the love of God! Oh my god! That was random luck. That was not skill whatsoever. Platformers are the worst. I swear to God, if the final boss is a platformer, I do not know what I will do. Alright, let me check on the pacifist run for these final run. And see how difficult they actually are. Or if it's something that I could possibly do. Because we did the other pacifist runs pretty quickly. Oh, that's not good. check the that one. Okay, smoke bomb, super needed. Wow, you need to like pinpoint. Oh my god. How the fuck do you even do that? Okay, smoke bomb is 100% needed. And you need to like pinpoint jump a lot. Like everything. That's not a good sign for me. I think it was this one. Let's just see how this goes. And when I say see, I mean cry in despair.
Now go.
Nope, not happening. Oh wait, hold on, shoot. I missed an important part. How do you get past the walls? Oh, you can parry over the... Oh, of course. Okay.
Here goes.
Really? At the last second you redirect? Wow. It's insane how pinpoint the dude was on this pacifist run that I saw for this.
You're up.
Oh. Yeah, I have no idea how he got. He would get past every single stone line perfectly. And it's just like, how? Like, even like you run, jump, and do that, you're not doing enough distance. There's still another stone line, and we probably won't even get be able to get past that. No, they jumped up on the platform for right there. Just like, just the perfect sliver of like, able to land, not get hit. It's ridiculous, some of these. There we go. Fuck off, fireball. Maybe I'll damage boost that spot right there. And the pickaxe throwing timing isn't exactly the same for every run. Sometimes it's a little later. Like right there! Okay, that's not happening. We won't be able to damage boost this next area, so I don't know how I'm gonna get past it. Yep. Gee, the whale? Oh, not ha- yep. Once you get too damaged there, you can't make it past the next section. Push too far.
Now
go. All right. we just have to do the next section without taking damage. I look at chat for 2 seconds, and that's what happens. All right, we're gonna return to map. We're not gonna do that today, all right. We're gonna go check out the final boss. Yay, and see how that goes. I don't know. I know you have to fight the dice guy and Satan and the devil. I don't know if it's like a back-to-back, like one immediately rolls into the other, or if it's literally just two separate boss fights you have to do. Oh, and there's no simple, of course. All bets are off. You and your pencil mustache. I think that's what it is that makes you so fucking smug. I'm taking you down, buddy. Oh, okay. So we have to beat him before we can see the boss. Because we lost before. Alright, what do we do here? What's that purple thing? 3. Oh, do we have to get it all the way to the other side?
Here's a real high-class bout. Here goes.
Nope. Arc was too big. Okay, am I missing something or are we doing damage here? Oh, okay, good. Wasn't sure. You have 1 life left. That's not good. We could have taken him out easier, right? He's not that hard. There's a start over space? Oh my god. Alright, let's... Are you fucking joking me, Snake Eyes? 2 1s.
A great slam and then
some. God, they made up a lot of mini-bosses just for this section. It seems like I didn't realize there was a spike wall there. I was more focused on the enemy than I was on the surroundings. Oh wait, is there an actual rhythm to the dice? So like whenever you parry it, it'll be that number? Or is it a random number generator?
It's on.
Oh! That's so mean! Having it fucking blocked so you can't actually see. Oh my god. To be fair, we do not have the best setup for this right now. I'm just trying to go through and see what everything is. Why does that one have a heart? Okay, it felt like that was on the 2 when I parried it, so... I think it will give us options of what we can hit if we have the right timing. Alright, that first one's easy. That one is a bit of a bitch. Okay, we can't stay in the corners, because if we're in the corner, then that happens.
Knockout!
I cannot get through a single boss without having, like, one health left. I don't know why. Okay, that's cleared. Two, safe spot. I think you can only get a three. Three's the highest, so... Two. Six of one.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Okay, don't know how we get out of that. I assume we don't be on the card for that. There we go, three. So that puts us there with the cigar. And a health up. I'm assuming that health only comes beforehand. Oh, no, no, it just gives us it. Nope. The arc of that is a little awkward at times. But it's hard to really place. Nope. I need to use smoke bomb. I keep on messing up the timing of smoke bomb when I jump to the center. Means I just keep thinking those smokes are just behind us. And they are not. Get a one. Wait, 30 of one? Okay, that must be the odds, so it's pretty easy, I want to say. Oh, these guys are sauced. Wait, what hit me? Oh, okay, water, a thing pouring from the ceiling. Did not realize that. So, this boss rush is a bitch. Get it on three, get it on the cigarette, get the, or cigar, not cigarette, and then, yeah, three is probably the easiest out of those first few for me. Any moment now. There we go. Daddy. Alright. Alright, I'm hoping for a 2, just so we can get that other extra life. Plus we have alt. Yes! Alright. Although none of our alts are really that great. Alright, let's see. How do we handle you? Oh my god. Alright, we shot way too. Oh yeah, we have the ultimate ult. No! I tried to parry it. It's not that bad. It just seems like this might be a bit time consuming. There we go. Three. Nope, that was the opposite of a 3. That was a 1. Fuck! This bunny. See, that was easy because it was just pointed up. Oh! Shh, okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to memorize so much shit for this final one. Alright. The smoke bomb is useful for the cigar. It could be, it's probably useful for that rabbit one that we were just on to teleport out. Now that I think about it. Is this alt the best? I'm trying to think. I'm gonna switch to invincible. Well, they are all pretty. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really not feeling good today. You know what? I think I'm gonna call it for today. I'm just not feeling good at all today. I do not have the focus to do this right now. So I think we're gonna end it, and I'll watch some videos. I'll see what some people say is like the best setup to go into this fight, and we'll come back on Wednesday. We'll do a extra long stream on Wednesday. Tomorrow is going to be Genshin Impact, as per usual. Hopefully I'll be feeling better by then. We'll see. Thank you everyone for coming out, hanging out. If you can, hit that follow button. It really helps me out. If you want to see any of my past streams, they're all over my YouTube channel, which is the link down below, as well as a link over to my Twitter, where I tweet out when I'm online and when I am